challenging event that instills competence, aggressiveness, and teamwork. Soldiers negotiate several rope bridges, ladders, and a cargo net. Drill sergeants teach the soldiers how to tie a Swiss seat, which is used to rappel down a 40-foot wall.
Thank you.
Pugil Stick Training enhances the skills learned during bayonet training. The Pugil Stick simulates a bayonet on a rifle. Each match is refereed by a drill sergeant.
Thank you. you're walking!
Soldiers learn to recognize and react properly to the dangers of nuclear, biological, and chemical attacks in NBC training. Classes are given to inspect, clean, and properly fit the M40 protective mask. They also are instructed how to don, clear, and seal the mask in a nuclear, biological, and chemical environment.
Listen up! Drill says step in front of you, break the seal of your mask. Expose your nose, your mouth, travel with your full name, right, full search, drill sir. Drill sir, tell what's happening on your left or right elbow. Have to let you know to put your mask down, clear it, and seal it. Clear it.
Soldiers to qualify on computerized ranges. Soldiers fire 40 rounds of ammunition when qualified. Depending on the number of targets hit, soldiers are classified as an expert, sharpshooter, or marksman. Thank you. On the competence course, the recruits work together to solve mental and physical challenges. A series of 24 obstacles test balance, physical strength, and mental endurance. There are four trails that consist of several obstacles, to include the Slide for Life, Berlin Wall, Five Walls, the Skyscraper, and the Victory Slide. Stone Range, soldiers are given classes on safety, loading, firing, and clearing other U.S. weapons. After the classes, they will live fire the M249 Squad Automatic Weapon, the AT-4 Light Anti-Tank Weapon, and the M203 Grenade Launcher. Division of Fort Jackson. All revenue received from this project and other MWR activities go toward improving the quality of life for all soldiers at Fort Jackson and toward providing a community of excellence.